Example 1. What is the magnetic field at the site of the nucleus in a hydrogen atom due to the circular motion of electron? Calculate the least magnetic field. So an electron is revolving around the nucleus of an hydrogen atom. So we need to know what is the magnetic field produced by it. Since electron is revolving around the nucleus in hydrogen atom, let the speed of the electron be v, about a radius r. So the magnetic field produced by the charge at the center of the circle is mu naught I by 2r, where I is the current. Now I can be written as charge by time. So I can be written as charge by time can be written as speed is equal to 2 pi r by t. Therefore t is equal to 2 pi r by v. So what I can write, charge by 2 pi r by v. So finally the current value will be charge into speed by 2 pi r. So let us substitute equation 2 in equation 1. So what we get? Magnetic field due to electron at the center of the atom is equal to mu naught I is equal to E into V by 2 into 2 pi R into 2R. So what we get finally? Mu naught E V by 4 pi R square. So let it be equation 3. But from according to Bohr's model, we know that the speed of the electron in any orbit, in nth orbit, is equal to E square by 2n epsilon naught h, and the radius of electron in nth orbit is equal to epsilon naught h square n square by pi m e square. So this is the radius of electron in nth orbit. So let us substitute to speed and radius in equation 3. So what we get? Magnetic field due to electron at the center is equal to mu naught into E into V can be written as E square by 2 epsilon naught NH into 4 pi and into R square, where R square is nothing but epsilon naught square H power 4 N power 4 by pi square m square e power 4. So what we get by simplifying it? Magnetic field is equal to mu naught e power 3 into pi square m power 4 and e power 4 will goes up. So pi square m square e power 4 divided by 2 into 4 8 epsilon naught into epsilon naught square epsilon naught cube into pi n power 1 into n power 4, so n power 5 and h power 5. So here pi square pi get cancelled. So finally what we get? Magnetic field due to electron at the center is equal to mu naught e power 3 e power 4, so e power 7 pi m square by 8 epsilon naught cube n power 5 h power 5. Hence the least magnetic field, where n is equal to 1, so least magnetic field is equal to mu naught e power 7 pi m square by 8 epsilon naught cube h power 5. So this is the least magnetic field.